name is Kim Canals, and I'm from Claremore, Oklahoma. I originally heard about the Thrive Time show from my husband. He has been listening to it for quite some time, and I started listening to it as well. My husband and I own an glass and mirror shop, and we were hoping to learn more marketing and how to get at the top of Google on internet more. I find that the atmosphere at the Thrive office and their employees is energizing and motivating and makes you want to work at your business harder. I really enjoy Clay's presentation and delivery. He makes it fun. He seems like he wants to share everything he knows, and it doesn't matter if he makes any money off of it or not. I've learned a lot of things at the seminar right now, but I would think... I've learned a lot of things at the seminar the last couple of days. Some of the favorite things I've learned has been how to get at the top of Google, and some of the marketing and hiring seminars that have been done. I believe that someone should attend at least one workshop because they are very positive. You can get out of things. I believe someone should attend at least one Thrive workshop because they're very positive, not only in how to grow your business, but how to do things in life in a positive way, no matter what you do.